as the snow melts in the Canadian Arctic and the streams and rivers become alive again. The bugs and bears wake up. The last caribou wander about. And the majestic Mackenzie River gets released from its icy grip, and the waters flow freely into the Arctic Ocean. Perfect timing for another water survey trip with Environment Canada. Starting from our last sampling site, it is now time to go fly the Dodo Canyon in the hopes of scoping out a new location for a measurement station. Flying too high for your liking? Just be patient, it's all coming. The bears are out of their dens, and here you can just make out a grizzly scurrying up the side of the river. The Dodo Canyon is part of the eastern end of the CANOL Trail, and along its path we encounter old bridges and entire campsites, still fully equipped with trucks and excavators. A natural landslide created a bit of a reservoir with a single, well-defined creek channeling all the volume in one location, a perfect location to take measurements. So we're scoping out landing sites as well as a place for the instrumentation panel. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you haven't already done so, please subscribe and consider hitting a thumbs up or thumbs down on the video. That really helps us a lot. If you have any comments or suggestions, feel free to put them in the comment section below. I'll be sure to answering every single one of them. Thanks and see you next time.